let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
I love doing games like this, guys. You know that the play will be good, that both teams can really skate. They've got enough guys that can score that there could be some fireworks tonight.
Moving it on up the wing. Into the end of attack. Fires! He scores! A surprising early goal.
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the Ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edsel, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting A, the traffic.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Right at the net, he got his pad on it. Pitching this one to Aiken. Vegas looking to head man up the wing. Let's it go. Score! And the game is even.
Spisa's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position. Sometimes the shot is just so perfect, it's unstoppable.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Moving it to Lindholm. Now it's directed to Perry. Take it away. Score!
Shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
Gibson's unable to make a save after the defensive player made a huge error in coverage in his own end.
The Golden Knights through the neutral zone, love the puck. On, wonderful save with a pad. Rolling out of his crease, he's able to stop this one behind the net. Trying to go to Cogliano. Gets in, what'll he do? The breakaway. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. Gets that puck behind the net. Now what will they set up? Wonderful stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Gives it to the point.
1 minute left in the third period.
Are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Score! Not much time left, but this one is tied.
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
The Golden Knights look to make a difference up the wing. Shoots one. Whoa, stick save. Moving it to Getzlaff. Gains the zone. On the outside, a shot. Oh, and it's off the mark. Score! He got the post with that one.
He made the right decision by passing that puck quickly from below the goal line.
With the sticks the way they are now, the goaltender just can't catch up to a one-timer like that.
And that's a face-off win. Only a few seconds left, and this team can now think about participating in the conference finals. A bitter end to a season that held such promise. There is nothing to do now but rest and heal and come back again in the fall.